welcome to My Body Beats. This is Summer Montabone, IFBB professional fitness athlete and certified strength and conditioning specialist and professional fitness trainer. You are here today to get ready to work. And if you recall from my bio, I ran the after school detention and the discipline committee. So you are my student, and I expect you to be in tip-top shape, right on cue, ready to go, disciplined. Are you ready to work? Let's go. Today, we're going to get ready for Step Up Surprise. This is a great cardio workout. But before we get into that, I require all my students to stretch with their HPL resistance band. Now, I usually use a size number 3 or a number 4. And if you're not familiar with a Human Potential Labs resistance band, you can find out more information on summersfitness.com. So let's get ready, get stretched out, and here we are ready to go with our Step Up Surprise program. Now I'm going to explain more to you once we get going. So let's go ahead, head on over to the recumbent bike. And if you don't have a recumbent bike available, the upright bike would be fine too. So go ahead, get on the bike. Let's get the pedal length adjusted. Your knees don't want to be up too close and you don't want to be stretching out too far. So get that seat adjusted. That leg straight out. All right, good. And now let's get warmed up. So just pick a reasonable level. We're going to go for 5 minutes here. Gonna start out nice and easy. This is your warm up. Okay, you don't hop in the car and step on the gas and go 0 to 60 because you know what happens. The transmission might fall out, you know, engine problems and so forth. So let's just get warmed up. Get the arms pumping a little bit, legs going, and here we are, we're pedaling. Okay, nice and easy. So today for this program, Step Up Surprise, we're gonna do a variety of activities. We're gonna use some different types of cardio equipment, and we're gonna perform a variety of step-ups. So you're gonna get your heart rate up, burning calories, and then we're also going to be working on shaping the legs. Yep, all those little step-ups in there. You don't have to use any weight if you don't want to, just to get the heart rate up, and then think about the lines in your legs, you know, incorporating some of those light leg shaping exercises. How are you feeling right now? Good? Just getting you started, getting warmed up. Okay, if you feel pretty comfortable and you want to take it up another level, go right ahead. Pump those arms just a little bit. Make sure you're breathing. This is nice and easy. This is your warm up. Awesome. So get focused on what you're going to do today. Think about your goals. Why are you here? Why are you doing this? Remember, the heart is a muscle too. It's very important, one you gotta work as well. How's that warm up going? If you want, go ahead and take it up another level, nice and easy. Keep breathing. You know, you can sip on your water if you need to. Get those arms pumping a little bit. And again, just keep telling yourself, what do you want to achieve? Good. We're about 2 minutes in here. Another 3 minutes, and we're going to get you started with that first set of step-ups. Okay, so let me start talking to you about that a little bit. The first one we're going to do is the alternating front step-up. Now you need to choose a bench that's going to be reasonable for your height. You know, if you're a little shorter and not real comfortable with step-ups, maybe start with a lower bench. It could be 10, 12 inches in the air. If you're a little taller or more experienced or really want to work on getting up in that glute ham attachment and up in those hips, you might go with something over 12 inches, maybe 18 inches. So again, find a bench. Usually the bench press works, or your gym might have a plyometric box, or even just stairs in your own home. If you have all these pieces of equipment there too, that would be fine. So what you're gonna do when we get into those step-ups is we're gonna do alternating feet. So the pace will be right, left, and then left, right. So you'll step up onto the bench, step back down, tap the foot, bring it back up again, and repeat it. Okay, so I'll talk you through it when we go to that part. All right, because we're going to get going in about 2 minutes with those step-ups, and then we're really going to kick up the intensity. So this is that mental focus, all right? So now you should start pedaling just a little bit harder, a little bit faster. You're getting excited. You're looking forward to this workout. We're going to have a good time. Feeling good? All right, that's what I thought. You're excited. You're smiling while you're working out, too. That's a good thing. All right, so everything's going. Blood's flowing. Sweat starting to pour just a little bit. That's the main thing with your warm-up. You don't want to really work those cold muscles. You gotta let the blood flow in throughout the body, lubricate your joints and ligaments, and again, allow your heart to get ready for the exercise. Now, some people do require a longer warm-up, and that's okay too. Sometimes older individuals need just a little bit longer to get going. Some people, it does take them longer to get their heart rate up too. So we're at about 4 minutes. Got 1 minute more to go in this warm-up. So for this last minute, let's pick it up for just a little bit. There you go, keep pedaling, keep pushing. That's right, we're having a good time. All right, go just a little faster, just a little quicker here. There you go. Pat off those sweat beads. Take a sip of water if you need it. Because in about 30 seconds or so, we're gonna be walking out into the gym. Gonna find that step bench. Now, of course, you know, be courteous to the other members and find another one if the one you want is in use. All right, here's that last 30 seconds. Let's push a little harder. Come on, pick it up. A little more. There you go. Don't be afraid to pump those arms a little bit. I know it's the bike, but you can use those arms a little bit. Keep going, keep going. You're almost there. The end is near. These last 10 seconds. Looking good, looking good. Here we go. And 3, 2, 1. All right, go ahead, hop off the bike there. And you might have left a little sweat. Let's spray it down real quick. Little squirt. Wipe it off. Good. All right, head on out to the gym. Find that bench. You can put me on pause if you're having trouble finding one. Okay, here we go. Alternating front step ups. Get ready. We're going to start with the right leg, and the pace is going to be right, left, left, right, left, right. Here we go. Ready? Begin. So right, left, left, right, left, right. Right, left, right, left, right. Right, left, right, left, right. Right, left, right. Good, continue on with that. And make sure you're pushing up through your heel on the bench. When you get to the top, make sure you extend through the knee and the hip. So push through that heel. Focus on those leg muscles as you're doing this. Should be getting that heart rate up. You can use those arms a little bit too, no problem there. If you got off pace, we'll get you back on here. You're going right, left, right, left, right. Just like that, nice and easy. So keep pushing up through the heel, extend through the knee and hip. Shoot your butt back just a little bit if you wanna get into that glute and hamstring connection a little bit more. We've only got about 20 more seconds to go. You should be feeling it. This is just the first step here, getting you going. You're looking good. Finish it off there. Come on, let's go. Almost there. Come on, make these last 5 seconds count. And finish off that step. Come on down. Here we go. Pick up that water bottle, take a swig. And now we're going to move you on along to the stair stepper. So let's find a stair stepper or stair climber. Put me on pause if you need to sign up. All right, you're over at the stair stepper. Let's set it to manual. Don't let the pedals touch the top or the bottom. We're just gonna go for 5 minutes. All right, so you're on the stair stepper. Let's kick it up. Here we go. All right, you should be at least about level 6. Now, every gym is a little different here, so let's make sure you're at a pace that those feet are moving. Okay, we're gonna go five minutes, that's it. Make big steps if you can. Again, shoot your rear end back a little bit. Push through those heels if you want to get up in those upper hips more. We're only about 20 seconds in, so you should be getting the feel for it. And now let's take up the pace a little bit. All right, you're at a nice moderate pace, getting used to it. Now throughout this segment, I might have you go a little quicker. You gotta be on your toes, ready to go. You got it, looking good. Try not to hold on. Only use those handles for balance. So in about 15 seconds here, we're gonna pick it up a pace, and I mean you're gonna jump up 3-4 levels, okay? So again, go at your fitness level. Make sure you can at least speak in short phrases, but you gotta make sure you're working pretty hard there. So here we go, kick it up. There you go, take it up 1, 2, 3, even 4 levels. All right, now you're going. You can barely hold on there. Keep pushing. Come on, dig deep there. We're gonna try to go a whole minute of this. Just 1 minute, that's all. Minute's not that long, come on. There you go, keep pushing. Yep, push through those heels, you got it. You're breathing, nice relaxed breathing. In your nose, out your mouth. There you go, halfway there, come on, keep going. This is it, you gotta see the end. Keep pushing. 1 minute, that's only half my fitness routine. Come on, keep going. 15 seconds to go. All right, looking good. Come on, here we go, last 10, keep pushing. There you go, all the way through the heels. Big steps. Arms are pumping, you're feeling good. 2, 1, all right, go ahead and take it down a couple notches. Still a moderate pace. All right, so now you get to kind of recover a little bit here. Doing some intervals on the stair stepper. Over time, you're gonna get a little bit better at this. Gonna feel that heart rate recover a lot faster. Right now, you might be breathing pretty hard. That's all right. You're gonna recover, so we're 30 seconds in on our recovery. Nice and easy, we'll go another 30 seconds. That's right, pat off your face a little bit. Take a sip of water. Tell yourself this is a good time. Because in about 20 seconds, we're gonna go at it again, nice and hard, real quick on the stair stepper. All right, so get pumped up, take that last sip if you need another. And in 10 seconds, here we go for another quick paced, big step, stair stepping fiasco. And 3, 2, 1, crank it up. Come on, 3-4 levels, let's go. Push through the heels, get those arms pumping. That's right, you're looking good. Come on, think about those legs when you wear those shorts or wearing that bathing suit. That's right, get going. Come on, push. Come on, a little bit quicker. Let's take it up one more notch. Come on, go. You got it. Come on, you can't give up. You gotta tell yourself you can do this. It's all up to you. 30 seconds more to go. You gotta put the hard work in. Let's go, that heart's pumping. We're burning calories. Come on, shedding that layer of fat. Working on those lean lines through the legs. Looking good, come on, keep it up. That's it, only 15 seconds to go. You're almost done, that's it. What's another 15 seconds? Come on, keep pushing. Through those heels, let's go. Come on, last 5 seconds, let's go. Push. And 3, 2, 1, go ahead and take it back down there. All right, 1 minute at a moderate pace. So just take it down a couple steps. And now over time, you might feel like you can increase the level that you're at now. All right, you gotta make it challenging for yourself. So this is your recovery time right now. And in about 45 seconds, we're gonna go back out to the step bench again and do some lateral step ups or side step ups. Okay, so you can go out to that same bench. So make sure you grab your water bottle because you're gonna take a sip of water as we walk on out. And remember, once we exit the stair stepper, if you need to put me on pause to find that step bench, not a problem. Or run to the restroom, but no chatting at your friend there. Got 15 seconds more of the stair stepper. Then we're gonna take you out to that lateral step up. So you're looking good, feeling good, just getting started with the workout here. And now we'll work more of those abductors and adductors. All right, go ahead and take yourself on off the stair stepper. And we're gonna walk on out there. Find that step bench. All right, here we go. We're going to get ready for those lateral step ups. Now we're going to do 45 seconds on each leg. I typically tell people to start with their weaker leg. Okay, so if your weaker leg is your right leg, then start with the right leg. So we're going to step next to the bench. All right, so you're standing to the side of the bench. We're going to lead with your right leg. So you're going to step up with the right leg. The toe's going to be turned out just a little bit. Extend through the knee and the hip all the way up. Step back down with the left, bring the right foot back down, and repeat. It's kind of like doing a half squat, so that knee is going to be out to the side. So you'll go up, right up, push through the heel, lower yourself down, foot back off the bench. So step up, right leg, push through the heel, knee is out to the side, lift up and lower, tap that foot down, and repeat. So lift and lower, tap down, and repeat. Make sense? All right, here we go. 45 seconds of that kind of half squat, lateral step up. Ready, begin. Step up, right, lift up, lower, right down. Right up, lift up, lower, right down. Right up, lift up, lower, right down. Make sure that knee is pointed out to the side as you step up and you lower down. So up, lower, right back down. There you go, very good. Keep pushing through that heel. Open up the hip a little bit. Think about the inner part of the leg. Looking good. Just a few more and then we're gonna switch and do it on the other side. So keep pushing up through the heel. Think inner thigh. Think kind of a half squat. Lower down and tap. And stop. Turn, face the other side of the bench so that now we're gonna lead up with the left leg. So same thing on the left side. Are you ready? Get set and go. Left up, lift, lower, left down. Left up, lift, lower, left down. Left up, lift, lower, left down. Continue on with that same pace. And just like with the right side, point the left knee out. Think about the inner thigh. Again, extend through the knee and the hip at the top. So keep pushing, lift yourself up and lower. You're letting the leg do the work. You're not pushing off the one on the floor. Okay, so we've only got about 15 more seconds here on this left side. So finish it off nice and strong. We're almost there. And finish off that last one and come on down. Good, go ahead and stop there, grab your water bottle, and let's head on over to the elliptical. So we're gonna get ready for 5 minutes on the elliptical. Go ahead and put me on pause if you need time to sign up. So here we are at the elliptical. If you have one that has arm handles, great. That's gonna burn even more calories. If not, choose whatever type you have. So go ahead, get on, set it to manual. We're gonna go for 5 minutes. If you can adjust the stride length, lengthen out there nice and long to work those hips. So here we go, get ready, get set, begin. All right, get yourself accustomed to the elliptical here. Just get the blood flowing again. And if it's not up already, you're not working hard enough. So take those legs nice and long, pedal through there. And now let's increase the intensity just a little bit. Okay, you gotta listen to your body. You gotta learn to listen and see what your body needs. Are you working hard enough? Or do you need to take a break? If this is your first day, you might be lost. You know, I explain it just like math. You gotta start with addition and subtraction and work your way up. If you jump into calculus, I mean, if you try to do all these fancy things on the elliptical and you're trying to go all out, guess what? You're gonna get frustrated and lost and you're not gonna wanna do this again. Okay, so listen to your body. So we're a minute in, we're gonna go 4 more minutes and let's go ahead and increase the grade. If you can take it up a little higher, take it up. All right, still taking that same nice pace, long strides. Again, think with the legs, think with the hips. Looking good, looking good. Take a sip of water as you need it. If you don't have arm handles and you have those arms free, pump them. Get that heart pumping. Come on, you want this. You want that beach body. You gotta put the work in there. All right, let's pick up the pace. Let's take it a little bit quicker. Yep, that's it. Pedal it faster. Come on, push. Push a little harder on that elliptical. That's right, increase the speed. Get going, watch those RPMs go up. There you go, you got it. Come on, push a little quicker there. There you go, should be a nice, comfortable, fast pace. That's right, looking good. Hey, we're only 2 minutes in. We've got lots more fun to come. That's right, keep pushing, you're looking good. All right, go ahead and take that grade up again a little bit there, so it's going up a little higher. That's right, nice moderate pace. If you need to take the speed down just a little bit, that's okay. If you're able to maintain that same quick pace, go for it. And if you can't do it now, then do it next time you do this workout. So that grade is up just a little bit, kind of like going uphill, long strides, halfway through. So keep that nice moderate pace. Go ahead and listen to your music for about 10, 15 seconds here. All right, very nice, there you go. You're thinking, you're visualizing. Let's take that grade up one more time, just a little higher. You should be feeling it in those legs. Think with those lines, it's all gonna pay off for you. All gonna pay off for you. We've only got 2 minutes to go, that's it. Okay, let's take that grade back down, but let's kick up the speed just a little bit. Go ahead and take it down two notches, and now let's increase that speed. So go ahead and pick up the pace just a little bit there. There you go, watch those RPMs go up. Come on, a little quicker, a little more speed. That's right, you're looking good. That heart better be pumping. You can't talk to your neighbor. You're focused on this workout. There you go, listen to the music for more. Come on, keep pushing. 20 more seconds, pushing hard, nice and quick. One minute to go. Come on, let's pick it up for this last minute. You can do it. Take that grade down a little bit and increase the speed. Long strides, you got it. Come on, 45 seconds, let's go. You got it, stay in there, stay focused. Come on, think about your goals. What's the prize at the end of this workout for you? All right, here we go, 30 seconds, that's all. The end is near, come on, you can do it, keep pushing, come on. There you go, get those arms going. Long strides, not much longer because then we're gonna go back out to that step bench again. You think those legs are tired now? We're only about halfway through. 10 seconds, come on, here we go, finish it off. Go ahead and take the pace down just a little bit. Slow it down so that you can get ready to get off the elliptical. And 3, 2, 1. All right, exit the elliptical. And let's head on out to the stationary step up. So find a step bench, put me on pause if you need to. So this is what's gonna happen with that stationary step up. You're gonna put the right leg up on the bench. It's gonna stay on the bench the whole time. You're gonna lower down with the left leg, pushing up through the right leg. Barely touch that left leg on the floor. Okay, so shoot your hip back, chest out just a little bit, lift up through the heel. So get ready for 45 seconds. Here we go, get ready, get set, begin. So lift up with that right leg, lower down, barely tap, right back up through the right leg. Lower down, barely tap, right back up through the right leg. Lower down, barely tap, push up through that right leg. Very good, just like that. The leg on the bench is doing all the work. You should really feel this one in your quads, in your hamstrings, in your glutes, and the entire upper leg up on the bench, that right leg. So continue on, only 15 more seconds. Don't push off with that foot on the floor. Come on, right leg's doing all the work. You're almost there. Lift it up, 5 seconds to go. You got it. Finish off that last one and come on down. We're gonna switch legs over to the left leg. Same concept. Lift up through the left, lower down, tap the right foot and back up. Here we go, get ready, get set, begin. Lift up through the left, lower down, right back up. Lift up through that left leg, lower down, tap the right foot, right back up with the left. Again, the left leg is doing all the work. It's staying on the bench, pushing through your heel. Shoot your butt back, chest forward just a little bit. That's it. Push up through that heel. Come on, squeeze the quad at the top. Lower down and then right back up there. Don't push off with that right foot. 15 seconds to go. They should be smoking by now if you're doing this right. That's right. Think about the muscle you're working. 5 seconds. Here we go. Finish off that last one and lower down. Great job. Great job. Let's get ready to head on over to the treadmill. Put me on pause if you need to. Sign up for that treadmill. Here we are, ready to go on the treadmill. Go ahead and set it to manual. Start off with a walk, get your footing. And we're gonna get ready for 5 minutes. Here we go, get ready, get set. Begin. We're walking a brisk walk, maybe 3.6 to 4.2, depending on your leg length. We're gonna just do this for a little bit here, getting you used to the treadmill, and then we're gonna start jogging, okay? All right, go ahead and slowly start taking the speed up, just a little bit, ease yourself into it. All right, looking like a jog. Okay, remember everybody has different fitness levels, so you do what you need to do. All right, we should be in a nice, easy jog here. That's right, you're feeling comfortable. Get that good arm pump going. Remember, your legs follow your arms when you're running. So relax the shoulders, get them going to the side, nice and easy. And let's take it up a little bit more because we're gonna go for 3 minutes of jogging. That's right, 3 minutes. But if at any time it's too much for you, take it down to a walk. Okay, don't stop. All right, here we go, pick it up. That's right, increase the speed. We're on, 3 minutes, let's go. This is a nice, relaxed pace, quick heart pumping jog. And if you're ready to sprint it a little bit, go ahead. If you've been working out, you're an elite athlete, you've got what it takes, make it go a little quicker. There you go, keep going, keep going. All right, listen to those tunes, get into the groove. Remember, this is a jog. Keep pushing it. Come on, if you're an athlete, you got to pick this up a little bit. Keep going, that's a minute down. We got 2 more minutes to go. Come on, keep pushing. This is a nice, quick, relaxed pace. Looking good, we can't stop for water now. We gotta keep pushing. You'll get a break in a little bit here. Come on, pick up the pace, pick those knees up, get those arms pumping. Looking good, hang in there, relax, breathing. All right, let's go, keep it going, come on, push. Gotta pick those knees up. Get into the groove, come on, get intense here. Listen to this music, get it in your brain, get pushing, let's go. Last minute, come on, give me what you got there, let's go. Hang in there. Come on, don't give up now. This shouldn't feel like a walk in the park. Let's push. Come on, last 30 seconds. Let's go. Come on, push. Pick it up there. Come on, don't give up now. Let's go. That's right. Get those arms going. If you get those arms pumping, those legs are going to follow. Pick those knees up. That's right. Pick it up there. Come on, keep going. Come on, push. 15 seconds. This is 15. Let's go. Come on, you're almost there. Don't stop. Give me these last few seconds. You got it, and slow it down. All right, go ahead and take it down a little bit. Gradually take it down. Don't want you to stop. You can either take it to a slow jog or a brisk walk. And over time, your goal is that you're gonna increase the intensity. Maybe you can jog even longer. All right, so go ahead and just take it to a walk, because in about 30, 45 seconds, we're gonna exit the treadmill, and we're gonna head out to that step bench again. And this time, when we do the step bench, we are going to do a glute kickback at the top. All right, so you'll pick the same leg to lead with. Lift up, only this time the back leg is gonna kick back, squeeze in that rear end, lowering yourself down and repeating it just like that. Okay, so get your heart rate under control. Like about 10 seconds here. Start slowing it down. Remember to step on the sides of the treadmill as you exit and press stop. Very nice, very nice. All right, grab your water bottle. Let's get some water as we walk on out to the step bench. Put me on pause if you need to use the restroom, and let's get ready for some step ups. We're at the step bench, ready to do some step-ups with a glute kickback. So again, either choose your weaker leg to start with. I'm gonna go ahead and start with the right. And what we're gonna do is we'll step up with the right foot. When you get to the top, kick the left leg back, squeezing the glutes, then lower that left foot down. All right, and then take the right foot down. So you'll lift up right, glute kick back left, lower down left, lower down right. Got it? Here we go. Get ready, get set, begin. Lift up right, kick back left, lower down right. Lift up right, kick back left, lower down right. Up right, kick back left, lower down right. Good. Continue on just like that. Again, the leg up on the bench is doing all the work. Squeeze the glutes up at the top with the opposite leg. Lower it down. You got it. Come on, think about what you're working. You're gonna feel the quads and glutes on the right leg. You're gonna feel those glutes, even your lower back, on the left leg. A few more, come on, finish strong. That's right, finish off this last one and come on down. Awesome. Let's go ahead and switch over to the left leg. Same thing. On the left side. The left leg will be doing all the work to lift up. The right leg's gonna kick back, squeeze the glutes, and lower down. Here we go, you're a pro, ready to go. Left side, get ready, begin. Lift up left, kick back right, lower left. Lift up left, kick back right, lower down left. Lift up left, kick up. There you go, lower down. So you're leading with that left leg, whole foot up on the bench, kick back with that right side, squeezing the glutes, lowering down. You've got this, come on, keep thinking with that left side there. Think glutes, think quads, think hamstrings, think about those lines in your leg. Come on, squeeze that rear end in tight at the top there. You only got 10 seconds to go. That's it, finish strong. Push it on up. Finish out this last one and lower down. Very nice. All right, let's get ready to go on to the stair stepper. That's right, your favorite. We're gonna pick that stair stepper again here. All right, head on over, grab some water, put me on pause if you need to, get ready to go. so we're at the stair stepper. Here we go. We're revisiting it again, but we're going to do it even better this time. So go ahead, get up on those pedals, set it to manual, and begin. All right, push those pedals a little bit there. Nice big steps. That's right, just get used to the footing again. And now start taking that level up. Increase the speed. You got it. Come on, push a little harder. Take it up another notch. Cardio isn't a walk in the park. All right, take it up another notch. You got it. Here we go. We're going to push a little bit harder. We're already 30 seconds in. We're ready to go. Let's go. Push. Come on, dig. Push through those heels. Get those arms pumping. That's right. Your neighbor can't keep up with you. Come on, let's go. You got it. Come on, get these tunes going in your head. Get with the beat. Get into it. You got it. Keep pushing. All right, let's listen to the tunes and keep going. Come on, push hard, 20 seconds. Come on, 10 more seconds, let's go, pick it up. Go ahead and take it down a couple notches there, nice and moderate. This is going to be a relaxed, active recovery here. Still at a moderate pace. Those pedals need to be moving. That's right, you got it. So why are you here again? Oh, that's right, you wanna shed some body fat. You wanna look like a pro fitness competitor. You want nice, lean legs. All right, that's what I thought, here we go. We're gonna take it back up again. Rest time's over. Pick that up. Come on, two more levels up. Let's make it three. Here we go. Ready, go, push. Come on, push. There you go, you got it. Come on, pick it up there. We're only gonna go 30 seconds, that's it. You got it, come on, go. 20 seconds, that's right, you're getting mad at me. Take it out on me now. Come on, push. Take it out on that stair stepper, let's go. 10 seconds, that's nothing. Come on, go, push. Big steps, big steps. You got it, you're breathing. Almost there. And take it down, go ahead and take it down 3 to 4 notches this time, nice and reasonable, there you go. All right, so you're enjoying this, you're having a good time. Feeling those legs working. Heart rate's up, heart rate's down, burning lots of calories, that's right. Keeps it fun, keeps it interesting. Not doing the same boring cardio, same piece of equipment. You can do all kinds of different stuff. All right, rest time's over. We're gonna pick this back up again in a couple here. We're gonna go at least 3 levels up, maybe 4. Hey, 5 if you're feeling crazy. So here we go in 3, 2, 1. Take it up, 3, 4, 5 levels and push. Come on, go, go. That's right, pick it up. Come on, you want this bad. So how bad do you want it? You're gonna push hard on this stair stepper. That's right, let's go. If it was easy, everybody'd be doing it. That's what makes you different. You're gonna work hard. Let's go, keep pushing. Come on, dig. That's right, you'll get to rest later. You got it, keep breathing. Few more seconds. Come on, let's go 5 more seconds. That's it, 5 seconds. Oh, let's go 5 more. Come on, keep pushing. There you go, you're doing so great. And go ahead and take it down 3 notches. There you go, 3 levels, take it down. All right, feeling comfortable. So now you're looking at the stair stepper going, oh wow, I've gone up quite a few levels. Because all those harder levels are making these seem a little easier, aren't they? We're just gonna push hard one more time. You got 1 minute left on this stair stepper. The stair stepper's your friend. Working everything in the upper leg. Pushing through the heels there. Okay, we're gonna go one last time in 3, 2, 1. Take it up 4 levels, maybe 5. Here we go, push, push, push. Come on, dig deep, this is the last segment. That's right, you're gonna hate me now, thank me later, let's go. Push, come on, 15 seconds, that's it. That's right, arms are going, sweat's pouring off. This is all you, let's go. And take it down. All right, ease it back down because we're going to get off in about 15 seconds. Ease it back down. And then we're going to go back to those lateral step ups again. That's right, you're going to work that inner thigh some more. So go ahead, step off the stair stepper, grab your water, and let's head out to the step bench. Put me on pause if you need to. Lateral step ups. We're gonna start with that right leg again, only this time when you lift up, you're gonna step up with the left foot too. Take the right foot down on the other side of the bench, bring the left foot down, and then you'll repeat leading with the left leg. So you'll go left up, right comes up also, left goes down, right comes down, and repeat. So we're going over the bench. Now, if you get confused or it's too much, go ahead and just do one side. We'll give you the halfway point as we go through here, okay? All right, lateral step ups. Here we go. Get ready, get set, begin. Right up, left up, right down, left down, left up, right up, left down, right up, left up, right down, left down, left up, left down, right down. Looking good, there you go. Keep pacing it just like that. Point that left knee out, there you go. Now point the right knee out. Good, it's like a half squat there as you go up over the bench. Okay, looking good. Keep pushing. If you're only doing one side, we've only got about 5 more seconds to go. If you're alternating it over the bench, we're only halfway there. So either switch sides or continue on. Good. There you go, point that knee out. Push through the heel. Think with the leg up on the bench. Nice shapely legs. That's right, inner thighs. That's where you should be feeling it the most. There you go, only about 25 seconds to go. Use those arms as you lift up there. You got it. 15 seconds, shorts and bathing suits, here we come. All right, almost there. Come on, last few seconds there. Finish strong. And 3, 2, 1, finish out that step up. Come on down, pick up your stuff, your towel and your water bottle, and we're gonna head back to the elliptical. So here we are, back at the elliptical again, getting ready for another 5-minute segment. Set that water bottle up there, get ready, get set, and go. There you go, start pedaling. That's right, this should be on manual again. You should know this by now. You got the drill. We're gonna change it up for you. So get those arm handles going, or if you don't have arm handles, use your own arms. That's right, upper and lower body, the more you've got going, the more calories you burn. Okay, so you're taking some long strides, pushing through the heels. There you go. Increase the speed just a little bit. And now let's increase the grade again. Looking good. Let's go stay here for about 20 seconds. Listen to your tunes. Two levels at least. Here we go. You can either take the grade or the speed. I'll let you choose, but you gotta work hard. That's right. Get everything going. You want those nice long legs, lean legs, burning calories, shedding body fat, getting ready for that swimsuit. Good. Keep pumping. Come on. This is a nice, quick pace. Keep that heart rate up. Come on, you can't slow down. Let's go about 5 more seconds and we're gonna increase the speed just a little bit here. Good. Pick it up. Speed up. Take it up again. There you go. A little quicker. Come on, push. Come on, you can do this. Let's go. Are you sure you're working hard enough? Let's take that grade up. Come on, take the grade up. Now you're still at the same pace. That's right. Now you might feel like you're climbing uphill a little. Keep pushing. Good. Let's go 20 more seconds, just like this. That's right. Get it into your head. This is what I want. Long legs, shapely thighs. Almost there. Good. Go ahead and take the grade down a little bit. Take the speed down just a little bit. Nice moderate pace. Good. Take a sip of that water. All right. So now that we're going at this nice moderate pace, let's think to ourselves, okay, have I been doing everything I'm supposed to be doing? Have I been getting in all my cardio workouts? Have I been hitting the weights? Am I following a clean nutrition plan? Getting in my proteins, getting in my complex carbs, my fruits and veggies. How much water am I drinking? Are you drinking those high calorie beverages, or are you drinking water? Are all these things helping you meet your goals? That's right, gotta avoid alcohol. Bad news for you. Right, you gotta do a self-check. And how bad do you want this? Alright, I gotta make some sacrifices sometimes. I'm gonna just let you think now for about 20 seconds. Listen to your tunes and reflect. All right, now that you've thought about it, let's kick it up again. Here we go. Pick up the pace. There you go. Take the grade up. Take the speed up. Come on, push hard. Let's go. 45 seconds. Go. Come on, push. Better have it up there. Come on, you're not a slacker. You want this. Let's go. That's right. Keep pumping hard. Gotta keep telling yourself, I'm having a good time. I see, I can visualize what it is I'm gonna achieve. Right, mind is most important here. You gotta make sure you tell yourself. Let's go. Come on, we got a little bit longer yet. Come on, push it out there. Come on, this is it. The end is near. Just a few more seconds. Few more. Come on, push. Don't give up. Come on, all the way to the end. All the way. And slow it down. Go ahead and slow it down there. Slow it down because we're gonna get off the elliptical and we're gonna head back out to the step bench again. This is our last set of step-ups, so let's make everyone count. We are going to do the alternating front step-ups, and we're gonna add that glute kickback at the top. All right, so you're gonna go up with your right, kick back with the left, down with the right. Then you'll go up with the left, kick back with the right. There you go, down with the right, and down with the left. Got it? All right, here we go. Get ready, get set, begin. So up with the right, kick back left, down left, down right. Up left, kick back right, down left. Up right, kick back left, down right. Up left, kick back right, lower left. You got it. We're gonna continue on like this for at least another minute. So push up through that heel on the bench, squeeze the glutes at the top. Think about all the lines in your legs. Can't just go through the motions. Thinking with the muscles makes a big difference in your workouts. So squeeze those glutes at the top. Push through those heels on the top of the bench. You can do it. Only 30 more seconds. That's right. Squeeze it out. Looking good. Come on, everything should be burning by now. If you worked hard this whole time, You're going to feel this and you're going to feel it tomorrow. There you go. Lift it up there. Squeeze it out. Lower it down. 15 seconds. Lift it up. Squeeze it out. Lower it down. The legs are doing all the work. You're not pushing up off the floor. Squeeze. Good. Come on. Last 5 seconds. This is the last set of step ups. Squeeze hard. Lower down. Finish it off. And stop. We're going to go ahead and get you cooled down next. So we're going to cool you down. I'm going to let you choose. Do you want to use the bike or the treadmill? Mix it up a little bit. It's up to you. Head on over to the bike if that's what you choose. Set up the treadmill. Manual, either is fine. Okay, we're going to go at least minimum of 3 minutes. Up to 5 if you need longer. Everybody's different. So get ready, get set, begin. So if you're on the bike, this is a nice, easy pace. You're trying to bring your heart rate back down. Same if you're walking, bring the heart rate back down, letting the body cool off. As you become more conditioned, your heart rate is going to come down quicker. Well, why cool down? Well, there's quite a few different reasons. If you cool yourself down, you're going to bring your body back to its normal balanced state. It's going to actually reduce muscle soreness and stiffness. And this is the best part, it's going to leave you feeling good and you're going to want to come back to the gym and do this again. If you rush out of here in a flurry, you're going to hurt. That heart rate's up, blood's all over the place, you're going to feel stiff. So that's not important. Just like warming up, I say if you don't have time to warm up, you don't have time to work out. Same with your cool down. You gotta make time. This is part of the process. Okay, so we're a minute in. We had a great workout, bringing the heart rate back down. Keep sipping on your water. Water is important. They recommend about 4 ounces for every 15 minutes of exercise. So if you didn't get that much in this time, next time work on it. Gotta listen to your body. Because cramping is actually a lack of water. So know how much you can handle. Good, we're a minute and a half in. If you're just getting started working on your fitness, you might feel like that heart rate's still up pretty good. But if you're an elite athlete, you might feel it. It's starting to come down already. You're gonna recover quicker. So I'm gonna let you listen to some music for just a little bit, kind of reflect. This is like meditation. We're bringing ourselves back down nice and easy. So go ahead and listen to your tunes. Let's go at least 1 more minute, a minimum of 3 minute cool down. Now I know we're always in the hurry to get out of the gym, but just like when you started, I require all of my clients, and I do it myself every day, I stretch out. I use that number 3 or number 4 human potential labs resistance band. Only takes me 5 to 7 minutes to stretch, and I feel awesome. I can honestly tell you, I never use any painkillers because it opens everything up. I feel great, great with recovery. So make sure you get one of your own, either through summersfitness.com or check out MyBodyBeats. All right, cool it down last couple seconds and stop. Make sure you wipe down the equipment, grab some water. You did a great job. Make sure you check out more workouts on MyBodyBeats.com. Got some great stuff for you, because if you want to look like a pro, you got to train like a pro.